problem. Well, this is a simplification, so it's pretty easy. So all we have to do here, when you have two exponents, like an a raised to the b times an a, as long as they have the same base, in this case, which x, but in this case over here, it's a. It's the same thing as a raised to the b plus c. So in this case, it's going to be the same as x of raised to the 20 plus 3. So it's the same thing as x raised to the 23. And that's it. Okay, I hope that helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.